bigger tires and much torque your bike. And they're knobby. Oh, this way. Yeah, your bigger tires and big ass knobs are really fucking helping right now, huh? I'm sliding everywhere. All kinds of fun though. Yeah. It gets muddy. Come on, get the fucker. Oh, I'm gonna be able to barrel through this. I'm sideways. Where's he at? There I am. He's down. Oh, I told him it got muddy. He's up. Let's go. Ah, he got a branch to the neck.
I went down twice now.
I know, I stopped to look back. I saw you coming again. To turn around and head back. We can make it back that way, but we might end up in a neighborhood. Let's go. This way gets a lot better anyway. As long as we take the right path. If we don't take the right path, your gun will probably be pulled. Head back, I guess? What? Due to time constraints, probably just head back that way again. And head back. Told you. Yeah. If we had more time, we could spend days out here. You really could just spend days out here and not get bored. Our turn. We missed the turn. Make you invincible, huh? Yeah, I'm stuck, so I slowed down. Fuck! Shit! I can't get... Teach you a little bit of clutch control. Oh man. I gotta get more and more silent. Oh, it's a hand crank. There we go. We're moving. Let that button right now. That's how you learn. It just leads to a gravel pit.
That way?
Yeah. It's not very far, so we can hit it, turn around, and come back.
Yeah.
In the wrong gear. It's got a gate. Yeah, for those fucking tires, asshole. Oh shit, he's sliding all the way down. Behind me.